I want to ask you to right now do a little audit of your body and what you're doing with your body. So how many of you are sort of making yourself smaller? Maybe you're hunching, crossing your legs, maybe wrapping your ankles. Sometimes we hold on to our arms like this. Sometimes we spread out. I see you. So I want you to pay attention to what you're doing right now. We're going to come back to that in a few minutes.
Mr. Speaker, I ask the unanimous consent to revise and extend my remarks on this bill, which will limit age rating and make coverage unaffordable for older women.
I object, Mr. Speaker.
I
object.
I
object.
I object. No other questions before the House. Yes.
Speaker, and I yield to the gentleman from Massachusetts, Ms. Saunders, for unanimous consent.
Because women shouldn't have to buy a separate policy for maternity care, Mr. Speaker, I ask unanimous consent to revise and extend my remarks.
When they're sexy, they're the most successful. When they're sexy, they're the most successful. When they're sexy, they're the most successful.
So what is your body language communicating to me? What's mine communicating to you?
Thank you.
because women shouldn't have to buy a separate policy for maternity care, Mr. Speaker, I ask unanimously that everybody extend my remarks.
So what is your body language communicating to me? What's mine communicating to you?
When they're sexy, they're the most successful? When they're sexy,
So what is your body language communicating to me? What's mine communicating to you?
Mr. Speaker, I ask unanimously that you advise my report of the report. Mr. Speaker, because the Democratic bill gives women more opportunities to enter medical practice and the modern healthcare workforce, I ask unanimous consent to revise and extend my remarks in support of the Democratic bill. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Because it's time to protect older women, my friends,
my remarks on this bill, which will limit